Hi, everyone, and welcome back to more Battle Boys.
You're fucking up.
You're right there. We're gonna take this fort. You know who we're gonna take it for?
It's 1911.
No, not Donald Trump. That's who we're not taking it for. No, no more Trump Nation.
Damn.
You know, it's gonna be weird. When Michelle Obama runs for the Democrats.
I don't think she said she's not going to run.
Well, people wanted her to.
People wanted her to, but she's not going to.
Is she qualified to be the president?
The thing is, since Trump won with, like, zero experience...
Yeah?
How'd you die?
I was shot off of the roof. I was on the roof, not inside of the damn fort.
So, it happened exactly like last time?
What do you mean, last time?
We got shot on the roof while talking?
No, it wasn't, like, an instant kill. It was, I got shot, and then I'm pretty sure he pulled out a pistol and shot me.
It's nice holding this fort and all, but, how are we going to get kills?
What? By being a sniper, apparently. Because they're all just hiding, sniping. So I'm gonna switch to a sniper. Damn you! Why did you go out of the fort? No, all our asshole teammates locked me out. Blow this door open. I don't care if our entire team dies. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down the... They locked them.
Blowing it open. Come over here.
Well,
come
too late. I'm already going up the damn ladder. Blow it open anyway.
Oh, can we just...
Blow it open anyway.
Be sure?
Yes.
Be
sure? Screw them.
Blow it open.
I'm trying to snipe you, asshole.
Delicious. There.
Oh shit, I just got a kill. He's behind you. He's behind you. He's like literally behind you, behind that artillery gun. I killed his ass before he could run. Oh shit, enemy snipers on the ridge. I did, I was shooting, I had to reload.
Yeah, I know, but still. Like, what the hell?
God damn it. What do you mean, what the hell? Like, are you being mad at me for missing, or what?
No, no, not you, not you. It's just... I heard, like, a whole clip about the guy
Were you just spraying, or...?
Kind of, but still, you know.
Yeah.
What if he's hiding behind?
I think he might have been using a pistol. He was, like, using a high-powered pistol or some shit.
I don't know.
Maybe he was using a revolver.
Maybe.
The guys are up there, jeez. Centricate, motherfucker! Jesus, why the fuck is there always those assholes who snipe the whole fucking map?
Yeah, I don't know.
Something else.
Sniping is nice and all, but...
I mean, it's more of a support role. Not fucking having everyone snipe is no fun. Because now everyone's having to be a sniper to even try to... It's because the freaking mark button doesn't work because you can't see for shit anywhere.
And they have a sentry.
Yeah, I'm well aware. I went to go get it, and then there's some asshole... It's because one of our dumbass teammates locked the door, then got himself killed, so I couldn't get in there and get the sentry. That could have been me mowing snipers down.
Everyone camping is a Call of Duty technique.
I mean, yeah, they're ruining it. They're bringing it over to Call of Duty.
This isn't fucking Call of Duty. Like, I get they want to snipe the natural hunter and all.
But having an entire goddamn team of snipers is not...
It gets old.
A viable fucking technique.
It's old.
Yeah, also, entire sniper fights is also a Call of Duty technique.
Yeah. It's old real quick.
You damn right.
Like, yeah, I mean, I get it. It's fun to take pot shots from a hill, but it kind of kills the mood.
Oh yeah. Fucking, especially because the sniper rifles, it's just, you run towards one sniper who's going down. Literally, this is what I just did. I ran after that one sniper through that gas cloud, and there was another one on a ridge to take me down. Across the map. Yeah. And the mark button doesn't work, because you have to be looking right at them.
I mean, they want to snipe, that's fine and all, but...
Yeah, but fine. Don't fucking only have snipers.
Fine. If they want to play this game, fine. I'll take them out one by one.
Do it.
Are you a medic?
Nope.
I'm about to out-snipe. No, I'm about to out-snipe them.
What do you mean?
When I picked her, I was, they're just watching a spawn right now.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna say
we can't even hide in the fort because I'm pretty sure they had the sentry stuck in the fort.
Probably. So they have the sentry camping in the
fort,
and then the
snipers everywhere else
camping the spawns.
Well, there I saw a single medic. And then I got finished by a sniper.
Yeah. This is quite the match.
Also, I've been looking, and none of these guys have been the same sniper.
What do you know?
What do you know? Someone who isn't a sniper.
In a one-on-one fight, they die. What do you know?
I don't... Yeah.
I'm surprised. Gonna bum rush him.
Rush his bum. I wish you could buy like some sort of body armor. Well, I guess that's the sentry class, but
there's
I guess...
a medic protecting that sniper.
Yeah, and then you have alive. The assholes fucking guarding them. Like, if you can't even kill the medic, because you can't kill the medic because you can't get anywhere near him.
Well, you take down the sniper, but the medic's there to revive him. Yeah.
This, kids, is what happens when Call of Duty players try new games. They should not. They should stay where they belong.
And they're dead.
What, do you use a machine gun?
Yeah, I just ran up to him with my...
Also, there is one small thing that I want to say. It's not necessarily a bitch about it, but it kind of makes no sense. And that is, who in the hell arms a medic with a grenade launcher?
I mean, rocket grenade?
The rifle grenade.
Like the rifle grenade, that's what I meant?
Yes. That makes no sense.
Yeah, I don't... I get like a... assault,
I got you.
You know, using the...
like the behind. Anti... Nope, screw it. I'm running into the fort. Fuck everything. Actually, I'm right
here
by you.
On the roof. On the very top roof. I'm stuck.
On the right?
No, wait. I'm up there.
Well, we gonna get him.
We're just gonna rush him.
Boss, get in there.
Yep, we're just gonna rush him.
Boss. Boss.
Ball with sniper. I mean, shotgun.
Well, he's dead. There's probably
one
more
down.
Up there, though.
Yep.
I got killed by a frag grenade. Let me guess, you're dead as well.
Oh. Yeah. We got a dude in the tower, and then a dude. Okay.
Well, the other guy died. The other guy died. The guy who was actually on the roof is dead. The guy who's in the up on top of tower just missed shooting me. Like a bitch. No. Not more snipers. No. Why are you assholes closing these doors? I mean, they're blown open. It's not like they're gonna do anything.
This'll work.
No.
This'll work.
It's not. If you're thinking the anti-tank rocket gun, it's not gonna work.
Go ahead, pop your head up. Go ahead, pop your head up again. Do it. Pop your head up again. Who the hell was shooting at me?
A sniper. Was I right?
Just random grenades are just random grenades.
This is a kind of a pointless time to spawn a sentry kit.
Not true.
It's one of those things where it's like, oh, a sentry kit turns, gets shot, final kill. Was on this dumbass who wanted a sentry kit. Pretty shit match. That wasn't a match, that was a sniper mode. I remember I remember, like, back when I played Call of Duty Black Ops 2, where, hang on. No, oh, Jesus. Where I, a Call of Duty Black Ops match where everyone was like, okay, guys, only sniper rifles. I'm like, no, I will use whatever the hell I want. You bastard.
Yeah.
And so he was like, no, and so he just changed it, and I said, no, fuck you, and I just used a combat knife. I used a combat knife to kill him.
What? Stupid as hell. Stupid as hell. I trick shot my ass. Set me up, man, so I could trick shot you. Set me up, man, so I could trick shot you. Just stay still so I could trick shot you. It'd be real cool.
No, it was like a 1v1 sniper match. And I was like, fuck you. Right. I just chose to use a combat knife and I killed. Fucking
what dumb. Could have just picked up the MP7 or something, just like wrecked the whole team. Just to spike them.
No, it was like they changed the settings and stuff, so I couldn't like use it.
How? Bunch of fucking.
Fucking dumbass. Yeah, I got 5 kills. They killed me twice.
Fucking
dumbass. I also was allowed to have flashbangs.
Oh, what you gotta do is just flashbang them all.
Yeah, that's what I did. I used the flashbang and the ghost perk, so I flashbanged them, went in there, killed them all. All 5 of them. Right. And I won.
Yeah, that's what you gotta do.
I laughed my ass off. I was like, man, you guys are some pro snipers. Because they were all sitting in the same room. They were forming Voltron or some shit. I know, it was great.
No, because the thing is, if a grenade came into the room or even a C4, any explosion, they would all die.
One of them did have flak jacket.
Flak jacket. That's a game changer.
Hey, it makes it so you survive. It will make you survive like the first like one grenade or so if you lay on it.
Yeah, but then they get shot because.
Exactly, because they have no health. The survivor grenade, but not the shot of my knife jamming down his throat.
Yeah, so.
By the way, the match has started, if you're not already spawned.
I'm in the forest, I know.
I'm in the forest, I am Zoro.
Whoa. That would be interesting.
If you were Zoro?
Yeah.
This is true. I have a really awesome position in this little, like that train is sort of hanging off the cliff.
Cool. What kind of weapon are you using?
The salty bastard. That awesome medic gun.
Oh, okay.
The fantastic 26 shot one.
Oh.
I'll get you.
There's a.
Oh shit! No. Heal me, damn it.
And I just burn until I die.
Did you? Oh. How much health did you take any bullets when I revived you?
No, I just burned to death.
You may have been brought back to life in the middle of the fire.
Yeah, that's pretty much what happened.
Well, shit, I feel bad for reviving you now.
Yeah, it's whatever.
Hey, we're still winning.
Just be careful.
There was no one here. No, there is. There is. I'm hiding behind the cabin. Where were those shots coming from? Where did the shots come from?
I just flamed them.
Oh, was that?
To the left.
Oh, well, I think he's dead.
I flamed them.
Well, you're both alive. Them. Okay. Medic. I think I know why some medics don't revive you.
Why?
Because I think it'll say if they're dead or like there's a medic nearby no matter what, but they may have not the syringe equipped. They have the rifle grenade instead.
Fucking dumbasses.
Yeah, I know, it's not the medic's job to carry a fucking grenade rifle. Is it?
The medic's job to heal.
And revive people, which is, like gets you the most XP. I mean, it's hard to kill people, however, watching other people get killed and then bring them back up, now that shit's easy.
Yeah.
Flame trooper, get the hell out of my way, I want it!
Flammenwerfer.
Flammenwerfer, flamethrower. We're all fucked now. Where was he? You'll fuck him up.
That watch right in front of me. The flame trooper is getting him now.
That's me, asshole. Oh, I'm dead. I killed two guys though and avenged you. Yeah, it's much better close quarters than in the forest. Yeah, that flame trooper was me. What are you manning? That's bad gas. There's a Lewis machine gun there.
Good.
No,
peek around the corner.
Do it.
Do it.
Deeper. Peek.
Do it.
Peek, damn you.
Is that a rocket gun just aimed at the thing?
If you have it, fire it. It'll do AoE, you idiot.
Fine. You did nothing.
The hell, it said healed by you. For some reason.
Man, this is one hell of a rocket gun.
What? It heals me?
Nah, it's...
Ah, shit, there's no... Oh. That same Lewis gun is there. He's not dead.
That's because I was lagging. I was like halfway across the map and I'd spawn me back to where I was.
The grenade, did you throw that grenade or was it someone else? I've always found this like a really good map to go like stalker mode. Just like crouch everywhere. Let all your allies like make so enemies, So, are you using the rocket gun now, or are you, like, a big fan of it now?
Yeah, it's okay. It's not fancy, though.
Not really.
Nah, because you gotta go prone to use it, and that's a pain.
Eh.
That's a pain.
To be fair, it must have some hell of a kickback. Fuck you, and everyone uses a shotgun.
I stabbed him.
Yeah, but he killed me with a shotgun, so.
I still stabbed him though. It was a short short-lived victory.
I don't care, it was still a victory. Damn it. I burned to death. You know where we need to go?
Where?
The German YMCA. That's a bad guy. Bad guy heading your way, bad guy heading your way. I'm gonna kill him. You get the fuck back here. If you see any supports, end their lives. He, that fucker's killed me 3 times.
Yeah, he's just camping. I was literally right in front of him, but...
Oh, shit, yeah. I think they've got the fucking flame trooper. Did another one come?
I don't know.
It sure as hell looks like it.
Oh, good, they just keep on spamming the girls.
I wish I could spam grenades, but I only have one.
When all fails, spam the gas. Spam the.
Well, it's a wall, gas. And it stops us from aiming. So we just walk. So we walk out of the gas, and then we die.
Spam the gas.
Man, I thought we were the Germans. Surely we should be spamming the gas.
I know, right?
Yeah.
But that's apparently not tactic. With how much you're using it.
You're dead, boy. Yes. Random black sniper, you are dead. D-E-D dead.
Boy.
Yeah, what?
That was pretty dank.
No, I was by the damn tree! That medic had damn well better... Never mind, he died. I was gonna say, he damn well better be walking over here to heal me. Nah, he died. Maybe we should stick together.
Maybe.
Where the hell are you? Are you in a pickle?
I'm sniping with this rocket gun. It's actually is pretty cool.
Is it effective?
Actually, yeah. It's pretty cool.
Dead. How much ammo have you got for that thing, anyway?
Like six. Ain't much, though.
Really? I have six? Jesus. I only had three when we were doing an operation where you actually needed to get tanks. Vengeance, oh, bitch! I know, I see you. I'm needling you.
I'm alive.
I have vengeance. I can die happy now. Oh shit, they're firing at us. Get away. Get out of their firing range. Oh shit, it's that boy.
You're on ice. You're on ice.
Hans, what would we do when we return home to Germany? Yuri on ice. Okay. Hans!
That's right.
I'm coming!
No, there are bad guys all around me. We lost twice. I think that's enough for one video.
I wanna die. Suicide is badass.
Two losses.
Goodbye, everyone.
Yeah.